identified strategically this area to demonstrate some of the interventions we are bringing to our communities in terms of water tanks, in terms of water storage capacity, in terms of household support with regard to the wheelbarrows that women will also be using rather than carrying water on their head. Hear about the reticulation solutions that we are bringing to move water from our dams into the communities. Hear about how we are going to redirect some of the municipal infrastructure grant towards the drought relief. So it is exactly that, and as I'm saying, just for the drought interventions, cumulatively, it's over $1 billion that goes towards the short to medium term interventions. And going into the long term, Limpopo will benefit over $60 billion over a period of now up to 2022 with regard to water infrastructure.
Hashtag save water. For more information, go to www.dws.gov.za. This message is brought to you by the Department of Water and Sanitation.